Have you ever wanted to ride your own chopper? Then gear up.
How would you like to have almost one-on-one training that takes you through this step-by-step and shows you the right way to ride a motorcycle and the safest way we can to present it to be out there? So the safety course and the training you get here builds those skills and those abilities to be safe when you ride a motorcycle. So learn from the pros, learn how to do it right.
The St. Charles Park Ranger Division, in coordination with the Motorcycle Safety Foundation, offers motorcycle training courses at their award-winning facility in Ed Bales Park.
Our basic course runs 2 days, and we do it during the week, and we also do it on weekends. We spend about a total of 6 hours in the classroom, and close to 10 out here is riding motorcycles. It's made up for people that have never ridden before. If you can ride a bicycle and balance a bike, chances are you can do this.
Even if you have some experience on a motorcycle, there's still a lot to learn.
I've been riding on the back motorcycle for about 7 years now, and I just really wanted to be able to ride my own bike. And then I actually got on the bike and I'm like, wow, I really have no idea how it works at all. We've done a lot of in-classroom learning, and that's been very helpful in just getting to know what's to be expected, what I should expect when getting on the bike, what should be expected of me before I get on the bike. We were able to come out here, actually get on the bike, which was a lot of fun, and kind of just got a lot of time and space just to really get to know it and just to very slowly start to ride.
We usually start off in the classroom explaining what a motorcycle is, some of the safety issues. We talk about the nomenclature, the different parts of the motorcycle. After the classroom, it's the basic starting, stopping, how to shift gears, how to keep looking where you want to go. It's the very basics of getting the motorcycle to move and still maintain a balance and control. Later on, we will get into some more sophisticated riding, cornering, some braking, some weaving, and it's going to get intense because it's more related to riding on the street and some of the things you find up on the street when you're out there riding in public.
Don't have your own cruiser? Not to worry. Motorcycles are provided. You might even save a little money down the road. Upon successful completion of this course, you'll receive a course completion card, which may entitle you to receive a discount on motorcycle insurance through select companies. Completion of this course eliminates the driving portion of obtaining your motorcycle driver's license. If you're an intermediate cyclist looking to hone your skills, there's also an experienced rider course for licensed riders with at least 1 year or 1,000 miles of riding experience. Once your training is complete, you can get out on the road and embrace the biker experience.
We went to Bike Week, and I very vividly remember, like, we were going around the mountain that was smoky and like the music that was playing. It was just beautiful and it was really exciting. And just something kind of clicked, like, this is amazing. This is like an incredibly enjoyable thing to do. It was kind of surreal. Ever since then, it's been like, I can't wait to go on a motorcycle ride. It's just very peaceful in many ways. It is incredibly fun, and it's also, you get to be part of this culture that's very exciting.
For more information and to register, call the St. Charles Parks and Recreation Department at 636-949-3372. You can also visit them online at www.stcharlesparks.com.